क्लास 6 मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर 2 फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स लेक्चर 4। टॉपिक इज डिविजिबिलिटी टेस्ट्स 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Let us consider test of divisibility by 2. A number is divisible by 2 if its ones digit is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, dot dot dot, so on. Let us see an example. 30, 52, 84, dot 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 are divisible by 2. Second topic is test of divisibility by 3. A number is divisible by 3 if its sum of its digit is divisible by 3. Let us see an example. 6, 4, 2, 7, 5. Sum of its digit 6 plus 4 plus 2 plus 7 plus 5, that means 24. It is divisible by 3. Next topic is test of divisibility by 4. A number is divisible by 4 if the number formed by its digits in the tens place, tens and ones place, is divisible by 4. Let us consider an example. 9, 6, 8, 5, 2. One sentence digit is 52. The 52 is divisible by 4. 52 is divisible by 4. So 9, 6, 8, 5, 2 is divisible by 4. Next, test of divisibility by 5. A number is divisible by 5 if its ones digit is 0 or 5. Let us see an example. 65, 50, dot 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 are divisible by 5. Next topic is टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ सिक्स, टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी बाय सिक्स, ए नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय सिक्स इफ इट इज डिविजिबल बाय ईच ऑफ टू एंड थ्री. लेट अस सी एन एग्जाम्पल. 18, 42, 60, डॉट डॉट डॉट. इट इज डिविजिबल बाय 2 एंड 3. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ 7. टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी बाय 7. ए नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 7 इफ द डिफरेंस बिटवीन ट्वाइस द वंस डिजिट एंड द नंबर formed by the other digit is either 0 or a multiple of 7, then that number is divisible by 7. Let us see an example. 6804. तो 6 माइनस ट्वाइस द वंस डिजिट नंबर 2 इंटू 4, 680 माइनस 8, दैट मीन्स 672. इट इज डिविजिबल बाय 7. इट इज डिविजिबल बाय 7. नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी ऑफ 8. टेस्ट ऑफ divisibility by 8. A number is divisible by 8 if the number formed by its digits in 100, tens and one place in hundreds, tens and ones place divisible by 8. Let us see an example. 69152. Its ones, tens and hundred digit is 152. So 152 is divisible by 8. So 79152 is also divisible by 8. Next topic is test of divisibility of 9. Test of divisibility by 9. A number is divisible by 9 if the sum of its digits is divisible by 9. Let us see an example. 65403. Sum of its digit 6 plus 5 plus 4 plus 0 plus 3, which is 18, which is divisible by 9. So 65403 is also divisible by 9. Next topic is test of divisibility by 10. A number is divisible by 10 if its ones digit is 0. Let us see an example. 10, 20, 30, 40, dot dot dot. And last topic is test of divisibility by 11. A number is divisible by 11 if the difference of the sum of its digits in odd places and the sum of its digits in even places form the ones is either 0 or a multiple of 11. Let us see an example. 90728, sum of odd places 8 plus 7 plus 9, that means 24. Sum of even places, that means 2 plus 0, that is 2. Their difference 24 minus 2, that means 22, which is divisible by 11, which is divisible by 11. That's all in this exercise. Next topic, we discuss about prime factorization. Okay, thank you.